Alright, you guys. Another day, another dollar. Let's go get this bread. Alright, today's gonna be a good day. Today is June 8th, Wednesday. It's supposed to be my day off, but I'm actually working today with Maddie. And I already told you guys this yesterday, but I'm technically just working today because I have Maddie's graduation to go to on Tuesday. So I'll be working on Tuesday. So I'm kind of just filling in this day so I don't lose any hours. And yeah, I haven't worked for 5 days, so I kind of just fuck it, let's just work and get this bread. And yeah, I'll talk to you guys a little bit later at work. See you guys later. Alrighty, guys, so I made it to work already and looking pretty dead. My head server is here, thank God, Jesus Christ. If he wasn't here, I'd kill myself. It's 10:31 and I start work at 11. And I'm only working until 5, so yeah, it's gonna be a good day. And Maddie's also working with me too, and she's probably gonna be late. Hopefully she's early. And yeah, it's gonna be a good day. I'll vlog a little bit more when I go on my break. So I'll talk to you guys later. Oh God. So, me and Maddie just got done with our shift. How was it?
It was really slow. Really boring.
Yeah, it was not bad. I mean, it was steady until 1, and then it kind of died down a lot.
A lot.
And then, we're finally done with work, and then we're going to go Dozone later to see Mr. Quick Bang. And we have two special guests coming with us, Jared and Mercedes, and we have Lucky Charms Bar.
Lucky Charms Bar.
And Gushers.
Oh, I do have Gushers too.
You actually bought the 16 bar pack?
That was the only one there!
Look at this! What the fuck?
16 bars.
Wow, okay, thank you for your presence.
Oh, you're so welcome.
Okay.
Here you go, have a Gusher.
Wow, look at that. Sugar mama. Okay. Okay. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Vlog.
Bye. Vlog. See you later.
See you later.
Yeah, we're gonna. I'm gonna go gym and then go Dozone. So, I'll see you guys later. Hey, so, say hello to the vlog. Say hello, Foo.
Yeah.
Say hello, Foo. Anything to say to the viewers? Say quick bang. Quick bang and leave. Quick bang and leave. So cute. Alright, guys, so right now we're just waiting on Mercedes to get out of work from Lululemon, and we're gonna go to Dozone and to go see Mr. Quick Bang. Right now we're just hanging out with Miso right now. And how was work today, Maddie?
It was just so amazing.
So amazing?
Yeah,
it was a pretty good day of work, to be honest. We had like somewhat of a rush, and then it became very dead. We had like, at one point, we had like 3 tables, and it was just 3. But look at Miso. Miso, say hello to the vlog, Foo.
Look at the camera.
Oh my gosh, she's actually looking at it. Hey! Here, let me interview you. So, hey. I'm back. Yay! Alright, I'm gonna vlog a little bit more when we get to Dozone. And, hopefully, I don't fall asleep after eating it.
Who likes it? Content right here. Miso content.
We finally made it. Dozone. We about to go again. And we about to go right here. Dozone's right here. Over there.
Oh, it looks mini.
Oh god. Uh-oh. Looks like we're not getting a table.
Oops.
Oops. Wow. This man just plugged us again. Dozone manager sees this. Please don't fire him.
Fucking over. What the fuck?
And... they're like, okay.
What the fuck?
Who's ready?
Server's ready, baby.
Alright guys, so, basically what happened is... I fucking lost my validation fucking ticket somehow at Dozone. And now we're following Jared's... fucking parents out of the fucking thing. So this either might become a good YouTube video or a safe one. So let's make it a good one. Let's crash. Wait,
what are
we doing?
Okay, he's messing with me.
He's putting on his fucking safety hazard lights.
He's messing with me.
Okay. Alright. We're going right now.
Shit.
Oh, dude, you're gonna have to be so close. Dude, what is this bastard doing?
Hard.
Okay. Wait, this car stick?
Yeah, this car
really?
Stick.
Really? Oh my god. Okay, we're almost there.
Left.
Oh, going out this
we're
way?
We're going out this way?
Yeah,
it's the same way we came out.
No, not the same way.
Yes.
Way.
This literally was.
Wait, what? I literally turned right here.
Remember last time here that we
Yeah, it was the other way. This isn't bad.
Oh, okay.
See, it's flat. It's flat in here.
Oh, wait, good.
Okay, here we go.
Wait, dude, are we gonna make it?
You gotta do it in
front of me. Dude, I don't know if we...
It's not at all. This guy.
Shit. What? Oh. We made it! We fucking made it! Oh, that was scary. Alright guys, so we just got done eating Dozone. And I'm gonna be honest, probably the last time we're going there. Cause I've never eaten that place again. And hang out with Miso again. She left, she's over there. But yeah guys, I have a day off tomorrow and the schedule is also out and today was probably the final day I ever worked with Maddie again, or a full shift.
A full shift.
And then the other days are probably gonna be like only an hour. So Friday an hour, Saturday an hour, and then Sunday an hour. But Tuesday is a lot of hours, because graduation.
Yeah!
Yeah, Maddie's graduating!
Yay!
Give it up! Yay! Alright guys, thank you guys for watching the vlog. Vlog a little bit tomorrow, maybe. We'll see. I'm not tired. And yeah, don't forget to quick bang and leave, plan B for breakfast, and don't pull out. See you guys later.